What do you think has been your greatest achievement so far as an AM?
I'm only a simple backbench AM, to be honest with you, so I think it's very difficult to know what my achievements are. I think that's a question you have to ask other people at the end of the day. I think what I'm happiest about is that I'm starting to get to know some issues that I didn't know much about before I became an AM.